I can tell you by starting at the door of my old high school, where I have to take off everything from my jacket to my belt to my boots, where we go through metal detectors. It was totally like preparing to go into like some kind of prison state.
It was one floor, a lot of people, a lot of pushing, a lot of fights.
I stopped going because I just didn't feel safe. And I knew if I kept fighting, it was just gonna be me winding up going to jail.
Throughout my sophomore year, I kind of started getting into the wrong crowd. And that's when I stopped doing what I had to do. I stopped focusing, I stopped doing homework, I stopped completing projects, and eventually I stopped showing up.
Well, like in my old school, they thought I was gonna be a dropout. They thought like, they just thought the most negative thing they could think of for me. They thought like I was like a lost child.
I didn't see a future for myself. I felt like I wasn't gonna graduate like ever if I stayed there.
Like when I started the school, they said they were gonna help me. And in the middle of the school year, they were telling me to go to a transfer school.
Our students come to us having had a really negative experience in prior schools, sometimes more than one prior school, and there's nothing that brings me more joy than to see somebody who feels disheartened about their education light up when they come to our school.
Satellite helped me. Satellite helped me open my eyes a lot since I first came here. And when I first came here, I thought like, whatever, it's just gonna be like any random school, but it's not, it's really not.
I thought that graduating from high school would have been like the biggest challenge and I would have never made it. But coming to the school made me realize that yes, I do have the potential and teachers help me so that it can show.
A lot of kids look for a school like this and you never could find it. It's rare. Like, I always wanted to be in a school like this, but I never thought they actually had them. So it's a dream. I mean, it's a dream because they helped me live in my dream now.
I've loved Satellite ever since I came. It's not like any other school.
Coming over here was one of the best things I've ever done.
STRAT stands for Strategy Group. It also can be called Family Group or Advisory, and it's essentially a class that every student at Satellite is enrolled in, and it provides students with an opportunity to get both academic support, begin to plan and work on their future, also build the kind of social networks and connection with an advisor and another and a group of other students to support them here in the school.
My first day in the school, they always welcoming to me, like they didn't be rude, they didn't judge me, nothing. Because I love everybody in my STRAT and like they're mad nice to me.
I'll be excited to come to STRAT because there's something new every day to talk about, to see.
It's a very open space where we can be ourselves.
You get to know other people and you get to know their personalities. And like you notice that like some of them come here for the same reasons as you.
So we have a connection that's like we're comfortable around each other and we get help from each other. And it's like a family vibe.
Your advisor is like your second mother. She's there for you. Whenever you fall off, you know, once she has your phone number, she'll contact you. She'll let you know, like, you have to make it into school. You can do this. Your problems are only temporary.
The fact that you grow with these kids, it just gives you the ability to see other people develop. It also helps you reflect on your own development.
And basically, we a family now. Like, we bonded throughout the year.
It feels really good to have people by your side during that entire process.
The orientation class is like preparing us like for the actual classes, like just like to see where we were at in our old school, like to teach us the basic things. So like when we actually took our second semester of school, we already like knew a lot of things like in chemistry and civics.
Orientation classes help new students by simply, you know, introducing them to the community, showing them how to work together and interacting with teachers and other students.
It prepared me because some of the teachers, even though they were very like strict about certain things, but if you really did what you had to do, then you'll be prepared.
You're going to find students working in groups and working collaboratively. You're going to find students doing original research. You're going to find students peer reviewing and critiquing each other's work. You're going to find students doing mini presentations in their classes to prepare them for that big presentation they're going to do at the end.
That's something that Satellite takes to an entire new level as far as interaction in the class, student participation, group activities. All of these things just slowly help me build myself as a student.
You really learn. It's not just like filling out papers and stuff. Like, you really learn things that you didn't know before.
What I really like about Satellite is that everyone is serious about their work. Whether you might see people fooling around, joking, that's just sense of humor of people. But everyone came here for a reason, and this reason was to get their education.
When I started learning more about politics and sort of like social issues that sort of actually I can relate to in my own life, rather than things that I'm getting prepared to learn in some kind of standardized testing environment, it was just way more helpful to me because I felt like life was starting to make more sense, and I felt like education was something I could actually utilize.
In our school, we don't do regions, we do the PBA.
We believe that performance-based assessments more closely align to the kinds of skills students will need when they leave high school, whether it be in college or in the workforce.
Instead of just sitting in a whole class learning one subject, the teachers let us pick our subject and we do a whole project on it. It seems like a process to making it, so the teachers help us.
The College Now program is basically college classes that are offered to high school students.
Some of the classes I was taking here at the time at Satellite Academy related to what I was learning. I was taking an ethics class with Steve R. We were focusing on a lot on like philosophy, and that was helpful in final essay that I ended up completing. And I incorporated some of the things that I learned from that class as well as from Satellite Academy to make a really, really nice paper.
Taking college classes while I'm still in high school, it's hard because I have to stay on point with everything, like what they're doing, what I'm doing here. It's worth it because when I get to college, I'll already have some skills that I needed when I get there, and I'll already have some credits.
There's tutoring in the morning and in the afternoon, so there's always somebody there to help you, regardless of the situation or the time.
Tutoring has helped me develop many skills that I have not known in the past, and I feel more confident with my classwork and homework.
I actually was dealing with mild depression and whatnot, and I felt like through the support that I was getting over here, they were helping me cope with that as well as being able to balance out my life.
Go to Jack and we just talk about everything from home situations, school related, personal, everything.
And everybody has different type of groups. Some people have for just talk personally. I have a group, like the LGBTQ.
Jack is like the first person that I actually opened up to about anything. I had anger management problems. So it's like now that she started working here and I started seeing her frequently, like it helped me a lot control myself. It helped me like stop, breathe, think.
Jack the counselor, she's like a second mom to me.
The teachers are cool, and they can relate to what you've been through.
They actually devoted time to you versus just trying to get through the lesson and getting things done. And they actually made you feel like, well, you're not just another student in the school.
The school acknowledges the fact that everybody has a different learning style.
Like, you can't honestly say that the teachers don't help you.
They help you with everything. Like, all you just got to do is just ask, and they help you. Even when, like, if they see you, like, getting off track, they put you right back on. Like, they make sure you don't slip.
Whenever you have a problem or you need advice, they're always there. Like, there's never a doubt.
So that's really important for me to work with students where they can change their ideas about themselves and really go into the world and be successful. That is my inspiration. When I see a student that click in their life, that's the most important thing to me.
Get everybody, we are family, like everybody know each other. For me, no beef out here, everybody's good.
Well, we actually enjoy coming to school because we're like a little family. When you come in, you don't feel like you gotta act so like preppy and so professional. Like you come in and you be yourself.
And they don't have so many restrictions on what type of music you listen to, what type of music you might write, what type of things you're into, anything along those lines. They're pretty accepting.
We're respected here, and like everybody, they treat you as an adult and not like just a kid that goes to the school.
The reason it feels like a home here is because of the deep commitment we have to building a sense of community and deep relationships with each other. And so we have a lot of structures in the school that we put in place in order to help people form those tight bonds.
There's a no fighting rule, and I'm kind of glad about that because it's like making me more and more patient. And you need these skills in life. You can't just fight every day of your life, you know?
I'm in GSA, and that's the Gay Straight Alliance. The most purpose is just to like show how being gay, bi, or straight is like normal, that people shouldn't be made fun of.
It was always a problem with me getting along with straight boys in other school, but like here, it's just like, whatever, they like me for who I am here.
But we spend a lot of time working on community and making sure that we have good teachers who are caring and compassionate, that the staff here is really caring and compassionate.
We have many, many community events that we do monthly. We go to Outward Bound Together and learn about team building.
And it was like a bonding trip. We had to do trust, like we blindfolded each other and had to guide each other.
The trips give us a chance to know everybody out of our strat, know everybody out of our class in a different way because we use different skills when we're not in a classroom setting.
Every family group, every strat has a Thanksgiving share and a full Thanksgiving dinner that they have. We have a day when we go ice skating. We go out bowling as a community. We have talent shows.
We pretty much decide every event that goes on. We organize it, we put it together.
We did Spirit Week, and we had did a Halloween dance fashion show thing that went really well.
I used to not be the person that'll come on time. And the fact that there were so many perks over here that they gave you and so many things where they encourage you to actually be here and they show you that showing up is the main thing you have to do.
I was student of the week 1 week and my picture was downstairs in the first floor, so everybody that'll come in the building, they'll see it. And like we also do the perfect attendance and honor roll like every semester, so I got like rewards and movie tickets, and I went out to eat to BBQs with the assistant principal.
The littlest things I would do would just lead to more encouragement. And the fact that they encouraged me so much made me believe in myself a lot more.
So we do have a small internship program where students are hired to assist in various school jobs after school. And some students do it for credit, some students do it for pay, depending on what it is they need.
It's like a little job. You don't make much, but it's actually fun to stay here. And you get to know the staff really well when you work with them.
It'll help me like with jobs and stuff because I can put it on my resume and I say I have all types of office experience.
And actually helped me, like now since I have a job, actually helped me work with other people, like be a people person and know how to be around them, how to act around them, how to talk with them, and like work with the computer and be on time, stuff like that.
If you're having doubts about your high school experience or you're thinking about, you know, dropping out because you think you're not smart enough or you don't see potential, I definitely advise you to come check us out, and you're gonna just, your whole opinion on school is just gonna change.
You come here as a new person. You come here with no background. You come here on a clean slate with the principal and with the teachers. So you get to determine whoever you want to make yourself as in this school.
To anybody who's like, you know, having troubles in their schools, it's like the perfect school to come to. Like these people will help you like change your life around.
If they come here, they'll receive the support they need. They'll be intellectually challenged and they will love the courses that are offered here.
I didn't know that I can get there in such short time, especially being in a place where I felt like everything was going wrong and time was just passing by me. For time to actually pass by me, but for me to be grasping it along the way, it just made me feel like, wow, like I actually did this, I'm here.
I ended up pushing my own limits and did things that I never really thought I'd be able to do. In order for that to happen, I needed to be in an environment like Satellite Academy where everybody is very supportive.
If I had to describe Satellite in one word, it would be phenomenal.
Can I say in two words? Right. Another opportunity.
Satellite is like hope.
Wavy, I guess.
It's epic.
Supportive.
Great.
Incredible.
Helpful.
Rewarding.
A team.
Amazing.
Motivation.
A miracle.
Heaven.
Home.
A dream.
Fun. Satellite really changed my life. It's an amazing school.
I encourage anyone to come by and visit the school and visit a class, walk in our hallways, and you'll see that it's different than most schools that you will see in New York City and probably anywhere else in the country.
I tell them, why are you still here talking to me? Like, you should go and apply right now because this is like the number one transfer school in New York.
Listen up. You-